And we are on the scene of breaking news right now as a broken down semi could affect traffic in rural Osage County for the next 3 days. An oversized semi broke down on Highway 18, which is just north of Highway 60 near Schuyler. The truck is carrying part of a wind turbine that weighs 500,000 pounds, and the trailer simply collapsed. It could take several days for that truck to get the necessary repairs.